copy. Okay?
Yeah.
And then it becomes more automatic to you. And then you have to start going into what? Details. You have to really start making it your own. And that's in going like you're near everything. You have to, you know, first just copy. And then the thing is you have to, you know, make it your own. Alright? And in making your own, what you have to have is what? The key word of what you have to have is awareness. Okay, if you don't develop awareness, that's why a lot of people just do it, you know. They just go like this, you know. You know, in fact, I was seeing that stuff. Okay, we'll start doing warm up. Do a couple of each one a little bit more. Thank you. let's do Bad London, Eight Treasures. We're going to do a couple of each one, okay? Actually, any more. Excuse me, I'm going to do it. Okay, just follow me. Okay, what we're going to try to do it is the new way of doing it. Can you tell me if you feel a difference? So we'll do three of the first one, and they're just cleansing breaths, but from now on, we're just going to go into the different moves a bunch of times. Okay? Going into holding up the heavens. We're going to try to do it in one breath, okay? Last one. Step out. We'll go right into the next one. Splitting heaven and earth. sorry, that was the last one. Last one. No, how was that? How did that feel?
Feels good.
Yeah, right.
It's hard to. So the breath is instead of in this one, we normally hold that. Right?
Yes, you normally hold.
And so
this one you don't hold.
Yeah.
See, this is the. It seems like it's getting more and more the way they're doing it. It's doing it 8 times. They don't do the cleansing breath. Cleansing breath is this, in between.
Uh-huh.
They don't do that anymore. They're more and more, the new videos that I'm seeing, almost all of them are all coming out, and they're not doing any cleansing breath, and they're just doing two of them I saw do 6, and then one of them I saw do 8 counts. They're doing everything 8 counts. 8 counts is a very lucky number. I don't know if you know that. Chinese, 8 is very good, you know. It's like, you know, 7-11 to us. I don't know. We have a favorite number? I don't know. American style? I don't know. But anyway, 8 is supposed to be very, very good. Okay?
Yeah, that breath, it feels good to do it one breath. But well, the other thing is, I think we should have both of them, because what happens is when you're doing it, your mind is engaged in the breath. So, but the thing is that when you hold it, your mind disengages from the movement to your breath. And so I think it's good because your mind disengages, and it might tend to go start thinking about the past or the future, and then you gotta like kind of hold it back.
Well, you think of past the future. I just got lost here. What?
Yeah. Well, it's the mind. I tend to, because like this one here, your mind is always engaged because you're thinking about
your breath.
And this one here, your mind has got to stop. Your mind stops thinking about the movement and starts thinking about the events of the past and the future.
Okay.
And so,
the thing is when you do it this way, okay, you're letting all the energy. Okay, there's two different thinkings of what's going on. Okay, when you hold the positions, at least for me, because my sifus never explained anything, although they said, hold the longer the better. Even the sifu used to say, you actually feel your energy. You know, like, okay, but I mean, what he was talking about doing the horse and doing these different these two motions in the horse. And the thing is, he would actually say, you know, just feel your energy. All right? There's a particular energy.
Yeah.
Okay? And okay. So I took that same idea, okay, for these, because, okay, when I learned these, okay, the 18 Buddha hands, I was told to hold as long as I can, breathe as deep and naturally as as naturally as I can. Don't be forced, you know. So all these, remember, there's the different positions that are held. Remember the different ones that we hold?
Yeah.
You know, so the thing is, all these are to be held.
Yeah.
And there's a couple more, okay, but I mean, that's all I can remember right now. But the thing is, you hold those positions and you can actually feel this one feels really different from this one as compared to this one. This one I really feel the energy shooting up on the inside and outside of my arm. I feel like a physical part and then a internal part. It seems like this feels on the inside, feels like energy. This thing feels, the outside feels hard. You know, that's what I feel. Then over here, it feels opposite. Then it feels really powerful on the inside and sort of hard on the outside. But this one, all right, I really feel a lot of energy going into the hands and actually into the young men. I can feel it. When I do it, I can really feel it. And my arms feel really, really soft. I'm not, okay, I'm having my arms loose, they're not putting force, and yet I feel a lot of strength in my forearms when I do this, and I feel energy emancipated from my hand when I do the rest of the moves. So there's a value, at least in my mind, there's a value in doing both. So, so sometimes you would do one, other times you would do the other. I think that's to keep it more or less balanced. But it's sort of nice doing it eight moves and trying to keep the breath. Especially this is, this one is a little, okay, I screw up a little bit with this one. Because you open up, you're opening up your chest. You know, so actually you're breathing a little bit more, but you're turning, you know, you're turning the head, and some, I don't get it that well. And of course, this one is going to take me, who knows, you know, I'm going to have to work a lot more on that one. This one is hard. Inhale, exhale, inhale, okay? That one's tough to keep the breath, because you're going inhale, exhale, inhale, somewhere back here, inhale, exhale, and just when you come down here, exhale, then you have to inhale again. So that one's difficult. The punches and the last one are very easy, because the thing is, it's like, exhale, inhale. Exhale, in, very easy. And of course the last one's just up and down. So that's, but the thing is thank God there's not too many views and everything. And I'm still, okay, I'm okay, I have to tell you, I am so far away from even getting close, because that is so, I mean, that's intricate. Your feet should be together.
So.
Besides that, do you actually feel all your joints being activated?
I'm not thinking about it. I probably did.
No, but I'm just saying, look at it. There's so many changes. Yeah, but no, but, you know, okay. I should tell you, I realized it. I can't tell you when, probably in the first year, but I can tell you, the first couple of months, I didn't feel it. All of a sudden, I said, wow, I'm really moving all my joints.
Well, if I keep doing it, I'm sure I will be feeling it.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, there's so much to it. I mean,
okay,
the thing is, pardon me?
When you go here, when do you go down? Here?
Okay, no. Once you, well, okay, you look left, you look right, you bend as soon as you go here.
As soon as you go there?
Yeah,
okay.
And then you'll feel yourself stretch. So you go back and you feel your whole body get stretched. And then you come down. You're already in the...